Students get a chance this week to talk with one of America's premier political analysts. Since 1989, Peter Hart has conducted polls for NBC News and the Wall Street Journal. This week, he's teaching classes and holding discussions at Furman as the Woodrow Wilson Fellow in Residence. Hart told us he enjoys talking with millennials, those voters born between 1981 and 2000.
Well, the millennials are fascinating because they are indeed the cutting edge of where we're headed, and they're changing things.
And you'll get to hear and see Peter Hart in action tomorrow night. WYFF4 is teaming up with the Riley Institute at Furman University for Commitment 2016 Voter Focus Group with Peter Hart.